Well, I'm in the pound with these other hounds, waiting to be honed. Right next to me is my mate Jack Russell, home alone. And to my left is my friend Bernie, waiting for a family. With a lawn as long as his tongue and walkies by the sea. Two doors down is Larry the Lurcher, he's as crazy as can be. He zooms around, then hits the ground and sleeps until his tea. Opposite lives Daisy, she's a hit with all the boys. But Larry's too busy, Jack's too dizzy, and Bernie's chewing his toy. Tomorrow we'll find a new home, with pastures so green, just dreaming of bones. Tomorrow we won't be alone. Own us to love us and make a forest next door to Daisy. Barney the Bull Mastiff has moved in. He looks as hard as nails, he barks and wails. I bet he can take it on the chin. Turns out he's a softie and we get on real well. He's hitting it off with Daisy, they want to make puppies, I can't tell. Here come a couple of folk that could be my mom and dad. Please admire my puppy eyes and pick me up, be so glad. I like their scent, it was heaven sent. Something seemed to click. But in the end they went for number 9, an Alsatian, his name is Mick. Tomorrow we'll find a new home, with pastures so green, just dreaming of bones. Tomorrow we won't be alone. Own us to love us and make a fuss. Find a new home, pastures so green, just dreaming of bones. Tomorrow we won't be alone. Own us to love us and make a fuss. Tomorrow we'll find a new home, pastures so green, dreaming of bones. Tomorrow we won't be alone. Own us to love us and make a fuss. Tomorrow we'll find a new home, with pastures so green, just dreaming of bones. Tomorrow we won't be alone.